What's going on, my fellow Genin? Brooklyn Wolf back at it again with another review featuring Naruto, produced by 3-0. A 6th scale version of Young Naruto has been in demand for a very long time, and it's finally here. And 3-0, you did not disappoint. I had so much fun with this figure. I caught myself smiling more than once as I was filming this. As I mentioned in my last Naruto Shippuden figure review produced by Zen Creations, Naruto is one of my favorite anime and manga, second only to Dragon Ball and Dragon Ball Z. So finally receiving a figure of Young Naruto, it was a joyous moment, and a serious blast of nostalgia. And you can imagine, I had very high expectations. Did it meet them? Yes and no. Let's start with the yes category. The portraits are awesome. The sculptor did an amazing job capturing younger Naruto's softer and rounder features when compared to older Naruto's more angular and sharper look. The stock body, which was designed specifically for young Naruto, features great articulation that despite his arms being just a bit looser than his hips, his form-fitting outfit has just enough give that it won't force his arms back down into a neutral position. For the no category, with regards to meeting expectations, it's more of a nitpick rather than a flaw. I'm not the biggest fan of the method for switching out portraits. When compared to Zen Creation's more elegant solution where you remove the hair and the headband and you pull the face outwards, with this figure you have to tilt the head backwards and pull the face downwards. The faces can get pretty snug in there, so just be patient and never, ever use your nails. One more nitpick, and this is more of me being greedy and spoiled. I would have liked a few more accessories that would have rounded out the package, specifically a fourth portrait. Now I know with Zen Creations figure, the fourth portrait was only available in the Ultimate Edition. Maybe 3-0 should have had their own Ultimate Edition, with 5 portraits, a big scroll, and angled feet. I'm just thinking out loud and being spoiled. Ultimately, this is a phenomenal figure, and I'm just over here being spoiled and greedy. If you're a fan of the character, you owe it to yourself to get this. 3-0 have announced Sakura, Sasuke, and Kakashi. We can finally have Team 7 in 6th scale form, and that is exciting.